Hey guys, what is up? It's GameFace here, and welcome back to my first hybrid squad builder. It's a 50k squad builder, and today we're going to be building it from scratch, not buying the players, but we're just going to be putting them in. We do have Pepe Reina to go in net. We've got Daniel Agger as our first centre back, Kubula as our second centre back, and David Luiz as our third centre back. Them players. Fantastic players. Obviously, Daniel Agger, you could probably get somebody like Vincent Kompany, but obviously I'm trying to keep the cost down as much as possible. That would add an extra 20 grand onto the 50, obviously making that 70 grand. But David Luiz and Kabul, obviously fantastic players. On the right, we have Ben Arthur to obviously link up with Kabul, who's also French. Then we've got Ramirez, who links up with David Luiz, and Yaya Touré. That's where I was thinking the possibility of having Vincent Kompany instead of Agger, so therefore they would then link up. Obviously, them three players are fantastic players. Yaya Touré, in my opinion, has more pace than 77 in-game. Ramirez, again, fantastic player, and Ben Arfa, fantastic player as well. Robinho on the left to link up, obviously, with David Luiz and Ramirez. Wellington then is centre-forward to obviously link up with Ramirez. And yeah, again, Robinho, very pacey player. If you want to use some skills, that's really good as well. Wellington, again, fantastic player. Probably the best player on the team, in my opinion. Relatively cheap. But up front, we do have two Milan players. We've got, on the right side of strike, Balotelli. Obviously, to link up with Pato up front. And that is the team. Now, I do have some goals to actually show you. I was just seeing which way around would be best, and I've gone with that. Now, I do, like I say, have some goals to show you, literally just a couple of goals, which I scored from playing two games. I didn't actually score too many. I did have a bit of a goal drought, but luckily the couple of goals I did score weren't too bad. You'll see this first one here, Balotelli, off, from a free kick. Fantastic free kick taker, look at that. Top right hand corner, and that was the first goal I scored with the whole team, so I was pretty impressed with this one. Thought I'd show you a few replays. Absolutely fantastic goal from Balotelli, just managing to get it round the wall and in. And moving on to the next goal, Pato again in the top right hand corner, fantastic goal. And again, you can see it on the replay, top right hand corner. And here's the last goal, Wellington, who puts it nicely into the bottom corner. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. I'll leave you with that last goal, and I'll see you next time. Please like and subscribe, and goodbye.